The air bleeds are small restrictions located on top of the carburetor inside the air horn area on the main body. The main or high-speed air bleeds affect the entire range of the main metering system. The purpose of the main metering system and the main air bleeds is to emulsify the fuel before entering the booster nozzle. Then the mixture is discharged into the airstream within the venturis.
The main or high-speed air bleeds also act as an anti-siphon or siphon breaker, so fuel doesn't continue to discharge or dribble into the venturi after airflow is reduced or stopped. The idle system requires a richer mixture than at cruising speed. These fixed restrictions should never be modified. It's only required that you keep them clean and free of dirt using carburetor cleaner and compressed air. Never stick a wire into the restriction. Doing so will ruin the flow characteristics of the soft brass used in these restrictions. Experimenting with the air bleeds is not recommended. It may result in a lean fuel-air mixture causing severe